future. She was the roughest, toughest trail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale.
Always been there too. A new dance has hit. upbeat, yeah, the upbeat, baby. The afterbeat is the next beat after the downbeat. Down, down, down. The first beat or the onbeat, but the upbeat. Talk about the upbeat, baby.
rather nice, but it doesn't quite suffice. I want the niceties that twice agreed. It's time for me to take my leave. I would never, never want to go and make you peeve. Being a 21st century gentleman, you get on a ban from a deadpan barman who doesn't seem to be able to handle the fact that Mr. B wearing dressed like a vandal. It's scandalous. I'm a man who never ran for the bus, but I'm a man that you can trust. I began with a gust of mustard, foster, foster move I shall from this hell. Collect the chaps and roll. If you can't keep a civil tongue in your head, then we shall stay in your pub and break bread. I'd rather dump a little crew, more shakes to be had, a planning to do, to the chap hop social on the board of the rave. Loose a trouser, but close to shave, find a cheeky speak easy, and pop on in, bar keep 10 tonics, on top or gin. Flappers in effect, all fringe and tassel, quietly wrecked, no mingers and hassle. Chilling at the bar with our best tweed on, lady on the stage with a fresh sweet song. At last it's a place where we belong, another GT and you can't go wrong. Pair of cheeky chappies, popping us up, busting moves, hip hopping and stuff. Ask their names, and what they do, they say Dutty Moonshine, how do you do? Charmed, I'm sure. Now it's quite a bit, as they say, in the modern parlance, if this party started correctly. We do wish to call the ripple, Mr. B and Dutty Moonshine, fancy a tipple. Chap off breaks, swing off skiffle, Mr. B and Dutty Moonshine, fancy a tipple. We do wish to call the ripple, Mr. B and Dutty Moonshine, fancy a tipple. Chap off breaks, swing off skiffle, Mr. B and Dutty Moonshine, fancy a tipple. Moonshine, fancy a tipple. We do wish to call the ripple, Mr. B and Dutty Moonshine.
To what new horizons can we look now? Where are tomorrow's opportunities? The frontiers of the future are not on any map. But now, what's ahead of us?
She's gonna dust to do my belly, fumbling. I'm on hunger moves, I move swiftly, you don't know what to do. I'm not starting with you, just trying to be myself marketable. I'm out of angle, much faster to do. So whenever you shut my boss can fool. Not trying to be the biggest man on the street. There's a bigger problem than a fan that I feed. All that I want to take a bank for the people to stress. Cause they're all counting on me. So what am I gonna do when you don't like the fact that the fact that you like? I'm a nightman, I'm having a dribble, block out. Why do I think I'm trying to truth? Be the patient and see the faders. Much more than a geek to the need. We gave to your feet to the trees to the team. Go make the best plea because we didn't need them. Take the cards. I come with the best software. Got better right, man. I pop, man. I stop there. Man, I say this and I mean. Then if anything, the whole world now I'm on better. Some of the daters putting your faces. Coming away to rubbing a trench. You're running a stadium from the team. Because it's all about that stage, kids. So get off the stage. Also, can I just say, man, that I've been around since day. Humble don't never show his face. And now everybody wants to know his name. Hence, like, who's this white boy coming out of nowhere? Acting on a high, but he's so air. But if it means that I'm toy, and that I got no flipping. Will you want, but I don't care. I'll keep doing my thing. And get involved when we're in this thing. But he's a white girl, stupid, I think to the like that. What? I'm the MC's fear of. I might not be perfect, but near enough. Dumb things in my life, the right still living life, and the vision's a clear bra. False strike back through to the cold days, but the pop parts are the eagle as all fame. Emotionless zombies with no names. The worst under this habit you don't say. Well, I hope they're right. I don't really ever want to blow my life in this modern society. The way it's destructive, the worst seems like spiking me. I won't go into it now, but there are many things I've been thinking about. Like the future of the world that we're living in. I'm under the government, just stop us from thinking out loud. Shit, I'm finna have a message in the clouds with a big fat spliff in my mouth. I'll do my best to figure it out. Cause this shit's really bringing me down. I've been dedicated since day, you can sit of it now. Stand up, stop sitting about. Go outside and try to lift up that ground, hope and prove the world that we're living in now.